you ever seen a foaming dragon?
What? A foaming dragon?
Today, we will be doing a super cool Chinese foaming dragon experiment. So, are you ready?
Yes!
Let's go!
For this fantastic dragon science experiment, you will need green felt sheets, some tape, googly eyes, a plastic wide mouth bottle, some vinegar, some dishwashing liquid, liquid food dye, and some baking soda. This foaming dragon science experiment combines a fun dragon craft with a science experiment that teaches about acid or base reactions. So let's get started. Step 1. First, you need to make the dragon. Draw the dragon's tail on one of the felt sheets and cut it out. Now, draw and cut out two arms and two legs. Step 2. Tape the tail, arms, and legs onto the bottle. In the Chinese culture, the dragon is a symbol of power, strength, and good luck. Now glue or tape on two googly eyes so it looks as though the dragon is looking up. Now you are ready for the experiment. Step 3. Fill the bottle halfway with the vinegar and add a squirt of dishwashing liquid and a drop or two of food coloring. You can use whatever color you want and change it up each time you do it. Step 4. Gently mix the contents of the bottle and place in the middle of a large tray. Dragons were thought to have power over water and the weather. They can control storms, tornadoes, the ocean, and even floods. Step 5. Add a teaspoon or more of baking soda to the bottle and watch the dragon foam up at the mouth. So what's happening? When you mix vinegar and baking soda, it makes carbon dioxide. This forms bubbles in the vinegar and causes it to expand. The gas bubbles react with the dish soap to make a foam. The bubbles make the mixture expand and rise, causing the dragon to foam at the mouth.
Dragon experiment was science-tastic! So, did you enjoy this video?
Let us know in the comments below!
Oh, and please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. See you all next time.
Goodbye, future scientists.